How to create a color-changing text animation like this using the CapCut app. In the CapCut app editing project, open the text menu, tap Add Text, then type the text you want. Don't forget to change the font style. And lengthen the text clip. While still in the active text clip, open the style menu, tap on the style section, then add a keyframe. Slide the timeline a bit like this, then just change the text color. And do that throughout the text clip. Done. And here is the result.